So last night, I was out with the boys shooting fireworks, blowing up porta potties, celebrating the 4th of July. I started getting spam pinged with notifications on my phone. So I looked and I was like, okay, maybe my girlfriend's texting me. But then I soon realized that I pull no bitches. Instead, it was actually you guys letting me know that there was a new Bleach trailer that just dropped. So I rushed home, pulled up in a Hyundai Civic just to watch this for you guys. But dude, I am so happy that Bleach is finally back. Wait, what? The confined Quincy King? Ishida? Is he talking about Ishida? Whoa, what the fuck? Who are these people? This is the last 9 days of the world? Dude, it is crazy seeing Bleach like this. So obviously there's good- Whoa. Okay, I'm sorry for pausing already. What? What is- Oh, what the fuck? Okay, that's a new face. Osgi Gui. I don't know how to fucking pronounce that. Ebern? So are these like new Espada or like what? Okay, obviously my boy Renji covering up that horrendous Vegeta hairline. Okay, so we're seeing the captains. Oh my god, Yama? Dude, I really hope we see this man's Bankai. Soifon? Bro, she bad. So I'm assuming the new enemies are like... They're probably under Aizen. Yeah, who the fuck is that guy? Who is that dude? He kind of looks like Zangetsu. Wait, what the fuck? Who the fuck is this? This dude looks like Tosin. And then you got Saitama. Why the fuck does she have two tongues? Please save the Soul Society. Oh my god, dude. Bro, I cannot wait till October. One, October is my birthday month. And two, Bleach is coming back in October. And I think a couple more anime series are dropping in October as well, dude. Some things I noticed that we didn't see in this trailer was we didn't see Chad or Ihime or Ishida. Well, I don't know. Was that Ishida in the beginning? I don't even know, bro. But yeah, there's a ton of new faces. I don't see fucking Aizen anywhere. We didn't even see Aizen in this. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm so dumb. He's right there. He's right there. How did I miss him? So who is this guy? Because this dude obviously looks like he's in charge. So did Aizen actually have a master all along? Dude, could y'all imagine that? Also, too, this dude right here kind of looks like one of the Visored. She's hot. I don't know who she is, but she's hot. But obviously, this trailer didn't give a lot of context at all. Obviously, manga readers will know everything that's going on. But since I'm an anime only, I'm just fucking confused as shit. Anyway, if you guys are somehow new to my channel, I did react to the entirety of Bleach. So if you guys do want to check out my reactions to that, I'll leave a link to the playlist in the description down below. Also, too, let me know if you guys are excited for Bleach. I'm pretty sure if you clicked on this video, you're fucking just excited as I am. But anyway, boys, quick little video today. If you did enjoy it, make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Become a part of the Rice Ball Gang today. But anyway, have a good day today, boys. Happy 4th of July for you people that celebrate it. Stay safe. But I love you. Peace.
Kuma like a Vesta, nigga talking crazy, we gon' hit him in his chest.